try to pick out a modern-day version of the irresistible force meeting the immovable object, I'd point them right at the battles we've seen between Roman Reigns and Brock Lesnar.
Michael, the Beast and the Big Dog have crossed paths a handful of times, and every encounter seems more destructive than the last. That's no small feat considering the war they had in their first match at WrestleMania 31.
Byron, if you're going to steal my nickname, say it right. Big Dog.
The only thing that would make this match more enjoyable to watch would be if I was calling it without you two bozos interrupting me.
Byron mentioned the start of Reigns and Lesnar's wars. WrestleMania ended inconclusively with Seth Rollins cashing in Money in the Bank. But things got personal in 2018 as the two clashed again.
Yeah, Cole, you could tell Reigns was livid at Lesnar's schedule as Universal Champion, but Lesnar made sure the Big Dog was punished, pummeling Reigns at WrestleMania, and then escaping with a controversial cage match win at the Greatest Royal Rumble.
Set him up,
Russian leg sweep.
Now it's Lesnar taking some punishment. This could be the start of an ugly downward spiral if he's not careful. This match is so evenly contested right now that it's almost impossible to pick a winner. I guess we'll just have to settle in and enjoy the action. As we've seen in the past, Extreme Rules matches create a type of hysteria that's difficult to describe, even more difficult to contain.
I'd have to agree with what Byron's saying. When you've got action taking place all over the arena, complete with every weapon imaginable, it's not easy to keep up.
Well, try, Cole. That's what you're getting paid for, isn't it?
Belly to belly. What a stomp. Good grief.
He's got him on his heels and shows no signs of letting up.
Heels. He's going to want to make sure this doesn't snowball out of control.
Hey, you're going to absorb some punishment in a wrestling match. It just goes along with the territory, and he knows that. I doubt he's all that concerned at this point.
And setting him up.
Real quick reminder, guys, there are no disqualifications and no countouts in this one. Anything is legal. Oh, and there are enough weapons under the ring to fill an armory.
Seems to relish this.
As Corey mentioned, there's a treasure trove of weapons under the ring. Everything from kendo sticks to steel chairs to fire extinguishers. If you can think about it, it's probably under there.
And when that's the case, it's not a matter of if you're going to get hurt, it's a matter of how badly you're going to get hurt.
Without a doubt, this is a volatile situation, guys. WWE superstars are dangerous without weapons. Then you put them in an environment like this, and who knows what you're liable to see. Ooh, right in the face!
Destroyed.
Watch out. This is where anything can happen.
Tell me about it. Hard to argue Michael's point on volatility and the volatility of this match, but what I think oftentimes gets overlooked is the mental anguish that goes along with competing in a match like this.
Oh, boo-hoo. Cry me a river, Saxton. These competitors knew exactly what they were getting themselves into when they chose this profession.
Ooh, what impact. And setting him up.
Effectively using the knee.
Double axe handle smash.
Roman Reigns unable to be contained.
Oh,
Jonathan mentioned early in his WWE career, Roman Reigns comes from a royal bloodline in the world of sports entertainment. He's the son of WWE Hall of Famer Sika. Reigns also comes from the Anahuasi family.
Lesnar drives him down, but Coley's not finished.
No, not at all. Lesnar again with the power. Another powerbomb.
Now he's got to capitalize.
But now, can Lesnar make the most of this?
While Roman first had dreams of dominating the gridiron after an incredible college career at Georgia Tech, sports entertainment is in his blood.
When you talk about Roman Reigns' family in this business, you're talking about a dynasty, a Samoan dynasty, and it's something an opponent doesn't want any part of. You're talking about generations of warriors.
What a stomp! Good grief! Roman Reigns saw that one coming.
In matches like this, guys, you learn very quickly which super...
He's looking at it.
Is he done?
Whoa, this is surprising, Byron.
Yeah, I'm not really sure why he would let him out right there.
Stay down, man.
There! Was vicious.
This one is over. Brock Lesnar's just kidding.
We've got a cover.
Lesnar easily powers out.
Wow, what's it going to take?
Oh, the reversal by Brock Lesnar.
Both of these superstars looking a little worse for wear right now.
Brace for impact. Here it comes. F5.
Oh, my.
To think, I almost wrote him off earlier.
This might be it.
Oh, my.
Here we go for the win. Two.
A kick out. And he almost had him.
The beast won't stay down.
What's Roman Reigns putting together here?
And a pin attempt.
Two.
And he got a near fall out of it.
I don't think his opponent was expecting that.
Uh-oh, forearm got cut off the win.
When Brock is feeling it, good luck to you.
Whoa, he lets him out.
What a fool. He had him dead to rights.
He's not going to like this.
He's great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
And there's his speed paying off.
Boy, these superstars have been through it all here in this Extreme Rules match.
He has him right where he wants him.
Lands this, and he is done.
A vicious attack.
Wow, I'm just as surprised as you guys are.
Now, Roman Reigns,
we got a cover.
One, two.
A kick out, and you can see the frustration starting to build.
Wow, I thought for sure that was it.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
Yeah, I don't believe that he didn't win this match right there.
Brock Lesnar is down, but he ain't out yet.
Uh-oh. We know what Reigns is looking to do here.
There's no way he's giving up now.
And he fights his way free.
He's got to be working on instinct right now, Cole.
Michael.
Here's a cover.
Could be it.
And Roman Reigns powers out.
I'm just as shocked as everyone else, Cole. His opponent included.
hooked up.
Inverted suplex.
That hurt.
What a stomp.
Good grief.
Belly to belly.
Vicious.
Oh, no.
Lesnar's about to end this with an F5.
Bang.
Lesnar back in firm control of this match.
True testament to grit.
Barely.
Going for the cover.
One. Two. Three.
The pinfall and the victory.